Hey everybody, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a look at an old Lego system set from 1992. This was the Police 4x4. It came with 62 pieces. It's really amazing when you look at an off-road police truck from then and compare and contrast it to one from now. These were so small, so dainty, and so cute, so adorable, so memorable. This is quintessential old Lego. Four studs wide, comically tall, just has a certain character to it. There's a certain feeling, a certain personality to the vehicle that's really, really just timeless and cool. Hard to reproduce, but things are so different nowadays. It's interesting when you look at these objectively, an old set like this still used a large number of very specialized pieces in order to be able to pull off, you know, a vehicle that a minifig could actually sit in and, you know, fit in properly. So you've got these fender pieces, which are specific for vehicles. This entire thing is on a large single vehicle base piece that goes from bumper to bumper with the lowered section in the center for your minifig to sit in for enough head clearance. Also for clearance, this is a fairly specialized set up here. This flap is not so much, the roof part isn't, but the back is. Very important that that be panel style the way it is, with not using solid brick pieces going all the way across in order to give enough room for the back of the minifig head or head piece, like a hat or something, to fit back in there. So even though this was old and back still in the simpler days and simpler times, if you look at it with an objective eye, you can still see a lot of stuff that's very specific to this style of set. This is nicely done though. I like it. I really like the look of it. And it's, like I said, it's just pretty timeless, and there's just something about it that you just can't, you just can't fake that. You know, it's very genuine and very Lego. They included a couple of extra things here. Just a little sign that doesn't stand up very well. Kind of a caution sort of sign. Supposed to be part of a yield sign or something. And then a couple of little traffic cones with lights on the top that are supposed to flash. So this is really like a traffic unit. This truck doesn't have any handcuffs or anything like that. These pieces fit in the bed. That's the only space that you have in the bed. It's just enough room for two studs and then a assembly that is two-thirds of a brick thick to just fit right in there. The police minifigure here, what is he wearing? Is that like a tuxedo minus the bow tie or something? I don't quite get what's going on with the top portion of that of the print. The button-down part and the badge and the pocket I get, but the shirt and the way that the breasts of his looks like suit come apart like that, I don't know, that's kind of odd. But taking a look at the rest of this from some different angles, you can see he's got just a regular cap. So he's not one of the more serious policemen, you know, he's really on traffic duty. And come around to the back, you can see there's no print on the back, it's all just black on black. But, you know, had that same smiling face that all the minifigures did for so long, just the most common one. Very happy, very fun, very pure. So there you have it, the Police 4x4 from 1992. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope that you'll stick around to check out more videos that are on the way. If you want to see other stuff that I've already done in the past, I've done hundreds of videos, so you can browse through those in the playlists on my channel or search for them. You can also follow everything that I do Lego related at jangbricks.com. Catch you later.